my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds,
giving to those in need is an obligation in Judaism. This is known as tikkun olam, and it applies not just to Jewish communities, but to all communities.
There'll be no more wars, and our children will pay.
Who cannot afford paying for it, we just this type of help those parents, and then they find out that their son has a problem with sight, and then after a few years it's solved, seeing and functioning normally. It's a big thing. It's a really big thing.
And proud to be under the same sun, singing songs of freedom like
between all the involved members, Maccabi as members, resulted into the fruitful result that you see today. As a result of the involvement, really instilled in the children to give them the hope and give them the understanding that they are part of their humanity, that the humanity is beyond, is more than just, you know, religion or color or nationality. These children will grow up with really hope for the future and care for the others.
It's unclear why it's beating. And love, if your wings are broken, we being here. USA proud! Woo! Happy to give back to the local communities and
spread the love, spread football, because football brings people together.
Romance, your skin open soon.